souls! What is it? Will you take me? Begin!
Come bite my thumb, I hope you know the stakes. I'll put a slug between your shoulder blades, then ask what light through yonder hose of breaks. I have been iambic on that assy bastard. My rhyme's a classic. Your crap is drafted by kindergartner high on acid. Yo, bag, you're an old white soldier boy who has no swag and no gonads. Egads, it's so sad. And to top it off, you're not a doctor. I've never seen a softer author. You crook, you. I bet you wrote the Twilight books, too.
Even Horton doesn't want to hear you. And Cindy Lou Who is afraid to go near you. You bore people to death. You leave a classroom looking like the end of Macbeth. I entertain a child of any age. You gotta translate what you said on the opposite page. How you gonna battle with a cat in a hat? Little kids get scared when I step on the mat. Think your ruffle neck ass gonna rap to that? I got a best-selling book about me coming back.
I'm switching up my style like the Beatles of the pieces. Each is such a wonder with a plethora of features. They're pathetically predictable. You think you're doing McBinding through the trisyllabic meter and some ghetto Muppet creatures. The bard is in the building, it's a castle, I'm a boss. Better parliament, a positive, I'm killing it. I'm iller than the plague and never caught a cholera. A balla balla on some cricket bowl of business while you're sitting in the bleachers.
You rap fast, you do. Yes, you rap fast, it's true. Now let's see how you rap versus things 1 and 2.
Oh, no! Yo, you may have wrote the script, but now we're running the show! You can take your fancy words and send them back home to your mama. Break a foot off in your ass with our feety pajamas. Then we'll cook you up and eat you with some ham and green eggs. We'll break off in your leg, make no mistake, be in the rain. All does not end well when we bust out a gate. You getting up stage, Bill? Yo, you just got played!
Robot nuts! I'm gonna enjoy watching you die, so let me do it in my food.
You look stressed, Vader! You appear to be in pain! You need a vacation! Here, take a trip on my tray! I mean you, needing an army of white men? Disgraceful! Even your mic skills still aren't fully operational! You got white bitch pregnant and gave into the hate! Now you're 6'6 and black but can't get a date! Ugh, lightsaber! You need a lifesaver! Use some of your force to fix your fucking respirator! You said you're powerful, but your fingerneck pinches? Your own son into the family business! Everything you do is an epic fail! Now stand at attention and sick fucking hair! What's wrong, Annie? Can't take anymore? Not surprising, coming from the Emperor's whore! Yeah! Yeah, take that! What's the matter? Where is the DJ? Why are you laughing?
Because you're standing over the Rancor pit.
Ah! I made a big laugh!
Hey, yo! Be dictated by facts.
I'm rich.
I've got fat stacks and super PACs.
We all know what went down in that 2008 election. You're a decent politician with a winning complexion.
You're all Barack and no Blake. Been no change, and we're all still hoping that you'll shut your mouth like Guantanamo Bay, they're both open.
You're from the Windy City where you're looking pretty with your blowhards, but come January, you'll be left evicted and with no job.
Raw rhymes stronger than my jawline when I spit a phrase, knocking you harder than front doors in my old mission days. You see this silver spoon, this dug mass out of debt. Took you 4 years to drop unemployment down below 8%. You feel that, Barry? You're old news. Everyone's having doubts, and your rhymes are as weak as this economy that you've done nothing about.
Call me a vicious businessman, cause Romney's stealing this race. I'll go bank capital on your donkey ass, restructure your face.
Well, they say your father was a great man. You must be what's left. Need to stop hating on gays. Let them teach you how to dress.
You got the mama jeans and a Mr. Fantastic face. So rich and white, it's like I'm running against a cheesecake.
Republicans need a puppet and your Fed got their hands so far up your rear. Call you Mitt.
I'm the head of state. You're like a head of cabbage, about to get smacked by my stimulus package.
You're a bad man with no chance. You can't even touch me. I got 4 more years.
2 terms.
And a White House. Just trust me. I hope you saved your best rhymes for the second half. Because right now, I'm 47% for kicking your ass.
Whatever! That 40% thing got you real mad. Wouldn't it remind you how many decent parents you had?
Look, I respect our religions, but it might get crazy if the White House is a first, second, and a third lady.
Ha! Don't bring up wives, man! What are you doing? You got hitched to the female version of Patrick Ewing!
Let me be clear. Don't get it twisted. We'll see how pretty your face is after my face has kissed it.
You're a stuttering communist.
Oh, yeah? Well, you're stupid.
You're stupid.
Nuh-uh.
And the power invested in me by the giant Baldberg. The president shall not be the shiniest of two turds. You, I want to like you. Don't talk about Jason Dewar. I bump what was on my brain until I put it with Dewar. And you, money bag, your pancake, your flip-flopping it. It's a country, not a company. You can play like Monopoly. I'll properly reach across the aisle and bitch smack you as equals. I'm the people, by the people, for the people. Ego.
Who's next? You deserve.